almost like practicing self-control in a way, and it's saying, what do I actually need? And so that the capacity that you have that's consumed with all these things, when you boil that down into something like a tiny house, and your lifestyle is lived out of a tiny house, all of a sudden you have all of this room to dream, almost, and to do. And it's all like, it's all, you remove every bit of the excess in your life that you think you need. And when you strip it down, boil it down, you realize, this is all that I need, and now I can actually live my life.